3, and Serena Venus also lost her match to Li Na of China in straight sets. In both the men's and the women's bracket, both out today.
Do you think these professionals take the Olympics as seriously as they may do Wimbledon?
Absolutely not.
Where they're making a lot of money?
Absolutely not.
They get Zippo cash at the Olympics,
I think they're over there for a good time. Okay. The tennis players.
Thank you for joining us, everyone, for News 4 at 6.
Good night.